बेगम, सारा तबस्सुम, मुस्कान बेगम, खुदा फातिमा। Rani Lakshmibai. She was one of the leading figures of the Indian Rebellion of 1857 and became a symbol of resistance to the British Raj for Indian nationalists. She was also known as Jhansi Ki Rani, greatest woman to fight for the freedom of India. Sarojini Naidu. She was an Indian political activist and poet, a prominent for civil rights, women's emancipation and anti-imperialistic ideas. She was an important person in India's struggle for independence from colonial rule. She was properly known as Nightingale of India. Begum Hazrat Mahal. Begum Hazrat Mahal or Begum of Awadh, she was one of the India's first female freedom fighters, leading the battle in the first Indian war of independence in 1857. Begum Hazrat Mahal was one of the India's first female freedom fighters. Rani Velu Nachariya, Queen of Sevangula State, first Indian queen to wage war with East India. Barki Rajkama, one of the leading Parsi freedom fighters, properly known as Madam Kama, on August 22, 1907, Madam Kama became the first person to hoist Indian flag on foreign soil in Germany, appealing for human rights. Kasturba Gandhi, an entire name in the history of freedom struggle, wife of Gandhiji, Kasturba Mohandas Gandhi, an Indian political activist. She married Mohandas Gandhi with her husband and son. She was involved in Indian independence movement in British India. Annie Besant was an Indian socialist, women's rights activist and a political party member. Regarded as a champion of human freedom, she was an adherent supporter of Indian self-rule. She joined INC and established Home Rule. Kamala Nehru, wife of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru and also a political activist alongside other lady foreigners, launched a massive protest against the shops selling foreign fabric and alcohol at her birth. Usha Mehta. She was the youngest participant of Indian independence movement, remembered for organizing the Congress Radio, also called the Secret Congress Radio, an underground radio station which functioned for a few months during the Quit India movement of 1942.